you know what? It is a beautiful day. If you're going for a walk, especially downtown, keep your eyes peeled for that tarantula. We are already sitting at 12 degrees in the city. We're seeing plenty of sunshine at the moment. Do enjoy it because it's going to get cloudier this afternoon, but we're going to hit 20 degrees here. Same thing for Concord, Airdrie, as well as Chesmere. 22 degrees for Okotoks, and it's going to get even warmer for Strathmore, expecting 23 degrees today. Banff, 14 degrees, mainly sunny for you. 16 degrees in Canmore and Kananaskis, and it is going to be warm for the south half of the province. 17 degrees for Pincher Creek. We're seeing 22 for Lethbridge, 23 in Brooks, and 24 degrees in Medicine Hat. So as we head in to the last week of May, it is looking amazing. So cloudy afternoon, but that's keeping the heat in. 20 degrees will be our high. Tomorrow, we do see some showers in the afternoon, possibly even thunder showers, but 18 degrees, and then we're nice and warm. We continue to warm as we head into the weekend. Friday, 21 degrees. Take a look at Saturday, 26 degrees. That could be the warmest day of 2020 so far. And Sunday, we're still nice and warm, 23 degrees with a mix of sun and cloud. So if you're thinking about maybe doing some camping, this could be your weekend for it.